are you? Welcome back to my channel. If it is your first time here, you are welcome. We always talk about relationships and life experiences in general. Last time, I got a question from a subscriber, a friend of mine, Life of Mama Louise. She asked, what should a woman do if she finds herself married to a wrong man? How do you know you're married to a wrong man? Because that was a very good question. You know you're married to a wrong man when you find out the man you married, he is totally a different man that he portrayed to be when you are starting your relationship or when you are dating. So, should you divorce your husband because he's a wrong man? We will know later. We have two categories of wrong men. Number one category is the man that is ready to change. If you advise him, he will listen to you and he will be ready to change. But he is the wrong man, remember. Number two category is the man who is not ready to change at all. He is the narcissist one. He is violent. He will never give you time to express your feelings. And if you try to talk, then everything you say will be wrong. He will misunderstand you. So, how should you deal with such situation? How should you take this situation? Let us start. One, try to understand your husband. Try to understand this man. Learn him. Try to find out what are his weaknesses. What are the things that you don't like? You think this man is wrong. Because if you understand your husband, if you understand him, then you become best friends. But without knowing him, without taking time to understand him, then everything will be wrong and you won't know the way out. Two, communication. Now you know his weaknesses, you know the problems, or you know the things that makes you think he is the wrong man. It is time to talk. Talk to this man, make him understand everything that you don't like, that he should change, but talk in a lovely way. Talk in a very sweet way that he will understand you. Don't blame him, don't shout at him, no, but tell him in a good way that he will understand you. I can assure you, he will change. If you talk in a good way, in a respectable way. Example, you married a man who grew up in the environment that men should always work. So he does not give you time, he always work. Talk to him, tell him you need time to be together. He should take time off for the two of you. Because for him, he knows it's this way. But if you teach him and tell him, no, it is this way, he will really understand you. He will love you for that. Because for him, he don't know. He grew up with that mentality. So, talk to him in a good way. Oh, he is nervous. He always panics at a small thing. A small thing happens, he panics so much. Tell him it is not good for his health. Talk to him in a good way. Tell him that he shouldn't act like that. He will really understand you. Don't run away from this man just because he is like that. Three, give him time to change. Because changes does not happen overnight. He is ready to change. Give him time to change. Encourage him. Give him words of encouragement. Go with him in this journey of changing. But don't expect to happen abruptly. He has changed. No, it does not work like that. Be with him, show him the way, and he will surely change. Another advice I want to give you, please never compare your marriage with other marriage. Work on your marriage, work on your problems, encourage your man to change. Make him the way you want to change. Talk, love, grow together, because marriage is a journey. If you start comparing your marriage with other couples, that is when you will kill your marriage. And never ever create a picture in your mind of a perfect man that you wish you could have married, because he does not exist at all. We are not perfect. I always say, human beings, we are not perfect. But if you work on your marriage, when you work towards changing this man, he will make efforts too, because you are encouraging him. You are advising him in a polite way. So your marriage will go stronger and stronger. Don't run and think that if you divorce this man and marry another man, he will be the perfect one. It does not exist. You might even divorce him and find another man, then you fall into category two, which I'm about to tell you. And to change the one who is the narcissist, the one who always hit you, the one who never give you time to express your feelings. Even if you talk, you are talking bullshit. How should you take this situation? What should you do? Number one, if you are working, you are a working woman, you have your job, I advise you to save money, because this money will help you on the rainy day. Even if you get tired and things are here, you have money in your bank account, you can move on very easily and free without any problem. So please save. Two, if you're not working, please find a job or find something that will give you money, that will make you have some money for yourself. Because there is nothing as good, as beautiful as being financially free as a woman. That is when you'll get the courage to leave this man, because he is not good at all. If he's violent, he hits you every time. Today, he gives you a slap. Tomorrow, he punches you in the face. The next day, he takes a bottle and breaks it on your head. What else do you expect? He will kill you. So, if you have a job, or if you have something that is bringing money into your account, that will be a very good step to take. You have kids and you have money for yourself. You have a job that you depend on. You have a business, even if it is small. You will be able to go out of this toxic marriage. So please find something to do when it is too early. Another advice I want to give you, if you are dealing with a man who is violent, who is a narcissist, it is time to take action. Have courage to move on. Leave this man, because if he's violent, he hits you. Violence does not start in one day. It is a process, slowly by slowly, slowly by slowly. At the time you realize you are dead, he kills you. Run before it's too late. Don't be scared to, where will I start? This man is everything to me. How will I live? God is with you. He has got your back. You will have a very good life after this toxic situation. I don't promise you that everything will be smooth, no, but you should be able to face your problems. Don't ever allow this man to continue torturing you. Move on. Start afresh. Another advice I want to give you, if you find yourself married to a wrong man, surround yourself with good friends, the positive ones, the ones that will give you good vibes, positive vibes. Love yourself, take care of yourself, tell yourself good words. I am beautiful, I am strong, I can do it. Even if this man says, I am ugly, I am useless, I am not useless. I'm a strong woman, I'm a very beautiful woman, and I can do it. So stay positive, be happy, take time for yourself, take care of yourself. It will help you very much. Thank you very much for always supporting me, for always watching my videos. I appreciate much. Thank you. If you have not subscribed, please subscribe to this channel. Like, share, and also comment about this video. What else should a woman do if she finds herself married to a wrong man? Ask me any question. I'm at your service. Don't hesitate at all. Until next time, ciao!